It's called an EDAR, which stands for Everybody Deserves a Roof. It's sort of a mini mobile home for the homeless. It has plenty of waterproof storage space and can be pushed along the street. Park it, and it can expand into a tent that's raised off the ground.
Everybody calls it the hobo condo.
50-year-old Jose Font, who says he's been homeless on and off since 1979, is one of 60 people testing the EDAR on the streets of Los Angeles. Jose says it's already made a difference in his life.
I had the EDAR for about 3 weeks now, and it makes me feel like I got something to come to.
The EDAR is also being used in shelters.
It's very comfortable.
For the past year, 60-year-old Barbara Gardenhire has been sleeping on the ground.
You have your own little space. Read, eat, sleep, whatever, this is yours.
The EDAR was an epiphany that Revenge of the Nerds movie producer Peter Samuelson says he had after meeting some local homeless people.
And I asked them, how'd you get money and where do you sleep? I thought they all went to shelters or whatever. There's only a shelter bed for about a fifth of our urban homeless in this country. Four-fifths are sleeping somewhere that we wouldn't want to sleep.
Samuelson sponsored a design contest to develop the prototype, then used his own money and donations to build the first batch of EDARs.
And we build shelters, and then we won't need EDARs, and we'll gather them all up. Put them in a big bonfire, set fire to it. I'll light the first match.
But for now, at $500 a pop, Samuelson says the EDAR is an affordable way to give the homeless a less horrible place to sleep. Ted Rowland, CNN, Los Angeles.